Hello, Dogs. Lildawg, right here, right now. Welcome back to Deltarune Chapter 2. You missed a tiny little bit. Rousey and Susie. There was a path over here and stuff. They went up there. I'm on my own for a little bit. Heard the roller coasters are undergoing maintenance. That's a pain because it's their only form of public transit. I made it across. Ow! Ooh. All right. Dug through the trash and found $20. $20 was added to your money hole. Oh, frick. Pop-ups popped up. I hate freaking pop-up ads. Sweetie, don't let her find me. Noelle, sweetie darling, honey, where are you? We're a team now, remember? You still have to be my willing minion. Chris, it appears our comrades have possessed the escape key on us. Succumb to this. In order to find our teams, we must form an uneasy truce. Queen, my splendid queen, where are you? Oh no, don't let him find me. Ah, Chris, not the life form I was looking for. Where's the rest of the C-plus squad? Don't tell me you got abandoned, huh? That's what you get for trusting Susie, huh? Huh, Noelle, Queen? They're just busy retro-gaming somewhere. I bet they're waiting for me on the player select screen, listening to strangely groovy music. So it's come to this. In order to find our respective teams, it appears we must form an uneasy truce. But the beep said you could double truces. Huh, did you hear something? Honk honk, now it's just the sounds of the city. Oh, okay. Well, I'll be ahead. Don't be late. Chris is a part of our truce, the better one. Keep distracting Birdly and find Noelle. For you see, he's... Okay, there's nothing wrong with him. He's just annoying. Toodles. Chris, if it's okay, got any room for another truce? Of course. Thanks, Chris. Noelle, join the party. You're filled with the power of not knowing what a sugar plum is. So, any idea where Susie is? What? I'm just asking. It's just a normal question. Oh. A mouse! Sorry, Chris. Could you deal with them somehow? Maybe if you can get them in the other mouse hole. Ooh. Okay, let's try. Chris, if the mice hit a wall, they'll come over here. Try using those blocks to get them into the hole. There we go. Looks like that took care of it. Oh, hi! This is a much more manageable attack for me. Heals 1 HP. Thank you. god dang it. The street without getting my ass kicked. I love the city. Since everybody else got plugged, they're a lot more agreeable. It's nice. Oh, hi. You didn't know how shit the enemy tender loving care. Oh, hon, two young beings together on a school night. Could I interest you in some brand new dating shoes? No, you've got it totally wrong. Chris and I are just, friends. You've been my neighbor forever. We've been through so much. Sometimes it feels like we know each other better than anyone. Somehow it's hard to say we're exactly friends. Yep, that's right. We're friends. Surprisingly nice just hearing Chris say that. Crushing anxiety and stone dread, asking for a friend that looks and sounds exactly like me. They're talking about me! Well, I've been looking for Noelle. I've had like four of these all ages appropriate glasses of pure battery acid. Don't worry, that was my throwing glass. It's safe. Look, Chris. Crisscross applesauce. Now that we're in truces, I feel like we're on the same mathematical wavelength. Get me, Chris. You do not do crazy things like have a painting in your screen when I capture you, or tell me horrible plans for Smart Boy Theme Park. I just cannot compute why everyone else is so ungrateful. Whoops, that was my extra dangerous class. Chris, I just want to make everyone smile. And if I become an evil villain to accomplish that, is that bad? It's okay. You do not have to answer. You would be wrong. But Chris, while you're still truces, maybe we could make the most of it. We could play that game again. Wasn't that fun, Chris? Just you and me, having a good time, and no one else to give it away. Gwen, I've been looking everywhere to show you this. Monument to our greatness together. Oh? How do I put this? Very smart. So smart you are. Your eyes say lie. I love tolerating you. Haha, I knew you'd be in Mamre. Such perfect taste. Very cool statues. I did not know you had nipples. Haha, I will soon, in her ideal world. Chris, feel free to admire her artisanship. Quinn and I have plans to consider. Haha, yeah, so good, looking forward to that. Yum, 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 yum. Let's go, Burgley. Keep going, I am right behind you. Procedurally lowering the volume of my voice. Sorry, Chris, I must alt tab out of here. Wow, cool face. She's fucking stupid. Looks like my disguise worked. It's silly looking, but it beats hiding. Let's get going, Chris. Just realized I can't see anything, haha. Guess I'll try not to wear it unless I have to. Okay, let's go for real this time. What is this? Phew. Chris, can you stop looking at this? I'm trying to... that thing's gonna be my thumbnail. Those CD bagels are actually pretty good. Did you like the big statue building? It sucked. Took a lot of scrap. The other job we did was way better. It was big. I'm gonna blow your mind. It was big. This way? Hi. With a dress on it. Clothing store sale. We're selling this for 75% off only. I have no idea what the heck that is. Say nice after Noah just trips and freaking falls on her face. Ewan! Open the treasure chest. Inside was a bounce blade. Bounce blade was added to your weapons. Okay, I'm glad it came over here first. Guessing that thing's armor? It's a mannequin with the clothes permanently attached. Useless. God damn. Did I just get scared? We got scammed. Small switch inside. Maybe we could try to put something inside of it. What do you think, Chris? Annoying mouse room 2. Almost there. Okay. Nice! Chris, you did it! We should be able to. Huh? Force field's still up. Did we miss something? Hello? What? Force field is still up. I can't believe you made those mice. Huh? I guess landing on the switch turned off the force field. Let's go, Chris. Chris, you aren't going to touch that cheese, are you? I'm going to touch the cheese. You rub the cheese down like a beloved pet. Suddenly... So you can go through that entire puddle without hitting the cheese. It's a dead end?
Bye.
switch didn't seem to work. Chris, the platform's falling. Help me. I can't read anything that you're saying, buddy. Clock is right once a day. And Chris, if anyone asks, I solved the puzzle. It's not fair for you to get extra credit for a fluke, get it? Like, no one think otherwise, especially Susie, you know, she just lorded all over me. Gosh. You know, I don't think I'm afraid of mice anymore. Actually, I think they might be kind of cute. Anyways, let's keep going. Noelle's now immune to mice. Oh my gosh. Alright. Took their trash and found $20. Nice. He dug through the trash and found a CD bagel. Nice. He dug through the trash and found trash. Noelle, what are you doing with Chris? Am I? We have a truce? A truce with Chris? That's impossible. That would be double truces, huh? Worry not, my dearest Noelle. I know what you really want to say. You do? Going along with all this, you feel forced, don't you? That's why you're not with the Queen right now. Birdie, you get it? Yes, I do. Chris is forcing you to be on their side. Kidnapper Chris, our truce is over. Noelle, this may hurt, but it's to help you. Wait, just listen to me. cards know how to use your mind. Magic increase, barely found her smarts appealing. I did not read that. Ow. God, I hate your attacks. You encourage Noah to use her mind. Magic increase, barely found her smarts appealing. So now you think it's your chance to assert me at my weakness by taking my most precious thing. God, I didn't think I'd be attacked by homework anymore. But guess what, Chris? I have one or more things you'll never have. Behold, comrades! Oh, screw you! That's right, Chris. Unlike you, I have a loving team behind me, and you'll never beat us fighting alone. Hey, wait, where'd he go? You encourage Noah to use your mind. Smart. My allies are gone. They're probably just helping clean search for me. Shut up. Gotta quit hitting too early. Ow. Chris, as if you're of punishment. See if you can dodge this, Chris. God, I hate these attacks. I may die here. I'm dead. I fucking hate you. has been raised by an invasive species of puzzle. Can't save? Oh my god. Let's see. Burnley. Don't worry, it's part of my calculations. Maybe we should have gone easier on him. Go easier! The only one going easy mode was me. You look exhausted. I'm only tired because I'm holding back my true power. Ah, no, well, it'd be too simple to save me now. Chris, go ahead and train your strength values. Try harder. Maybe someday you'll be a worthy rival. Sometimes I can't believe how cool I am. He hit me in the face with a tornado. A certain scent hangs in the air. You're filled with the power of chicken nuggets. Now, well, honey, where are you? Oh no, here she comes. battery acid pie. Oh, Chris, perfect timing. Have you seen? Oh, my luxurious queen. Oh, my circuits, Chris, get in the car. My queen, where are you? I've baked you a gamer's delight. She's not here. That was close. Chris, who is your friend? My face recognition software does not compute them. And yet, something about them seems cool. Robotic, even. Chris, we must drive to find Noelle. Everyone, get in the car. Chris, press directions to steer. Chris, don't hit the cars. So much traffic, isn't it wonderful? Lightners love traffic. They look up all the time. Poor Noelle, she would live hitting all these cars. Chris, get the banana! Potassium! Here comes a crossing, get ready to stop. My circuits, it's a traffic jam. A dog must have wandered in the road again. Chris, be a dear and go and press the walk button just over and over on the other side of the road. I'll go too. No, you must stay. Until you hear all my mixtape. Okay, Chris, hurry up, please. Of this guy over the past week. Oh my god. You are definitely not fucking terrifying. Whoa, if it isn't, Lightner! Hey! Looks like you're all alone on a late night. All your friends are painting for you the slime you are. Sales gone down the drain, living in a goddamn garbage can. Well, have I got a special deal for lonely hearts like you? If you've lost control of your life, then you just gotta grab it by the silly strings. Why be a little sponge who hates $4.99 life? When you can be a big shot. Big shot, big shot. That's right, now your chance to be a big shot. And I have just... Delicious Kramer, do you have any more? about your crummer getting absorbed, wrong choice, get big and win big for all that prizes.
No. Stop. I'm getting attacked by a spam. What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to get KO'd? That's what I'm gonna try now. Oh, that didn't work. Well, crap. That's what I'm supposed to do. I get it. So it was telling me I was selecting the wrong choice. This fucking asshole was killing me over and over and over again. I hate this guy. It's discomfort and abdominal pain in my guts. Meat loco cinco straight from mine. Absolutely, Bryce. An absolutely terrifying Bryce. Bryce is low. So low, everyone I know is dead. Yum yum, delicious crumber. Do you have any more? Mikey Stacks, you're killing me, kid. Please stop killing me. I'll give you another deal. I'll be waiting at my homemade storefront site. In the trash area closed for repairs. Come alone. And don't forget to like and subscribe for more hyperlink plot. I want to fucking stab that. Alright. I'm gonna go to the next save state and, Chris, we have to drive to find Noelle. Turn on the high beams. She sees the queen signal, she'll come running. Why do you need to find Noelle so badly? What are you saying? The city's dangerous. Imagine poor Noelle clipping into a wall somewhere, wasting away from potassium deficiency. You're actually worried about her? I would be if I wasn't gonna find her. But why her? Wait, let me guess. Is it because she's weak enough to make into your peon? Haha, no. Just the opposite. It's because she's strong. Stop the car. What's wrong with it? Phew. I was just concerned because it hadn't exploded yet. Looks like we'll have to split up on foot. Chris, if you see Noelle, tell her my knowledge of her preference is absolute, and if she needs proof, use this. Queen's mixtape was thrown into your key items. Toodles! Phew! Somehow I feel like we're almost out of here. Let's go, Chris. Gosh, that was close, wasn't it, Chris? This strange world, this big city, it's so wild, it kind of makes my head spin. Looks like another puzzle. Maybe if I go down here? I said this city makes my head spin. I didn't mean it in a bad way. Des always told me she'd take me. Don't you miss exploring, Chris? Back when the four of us were kids. Gosh, remember that night we explored the forest behind the graveyard? I know we never found anything interesting back there. I mostly remember crying because I was scared. For some reason, I feel nostalgic thinking about it. Is it my being scared if it meant someone would comfort me? Chris is the only one who knows how weird I am. It's not fair, you know. Everyone knows how weird you are. I'm ready to save. Oh no, she's coming this way. I hide in that stall. Hey, check this out. Sweet, right? Where's my prize? Here. Ha ha ha, nice. Wait, I actually don't want this. Ha ha, how was that? Susie, you're not supposed to attack people with it. Oh yeah, watch me. Chris, there you are! Chris, check out my new attack! You felt slightly healed. How's that? Meet the new healing master, Chris. Oh yeah, she is a real master at it, Chris. God, teaching you sarcasm was a mistake. Oh, Chris, what's that you have there? Is that a gift for someone? Oh. Chris, you have something for me? Bryce hasn't given me a gift like this since we were little kids. Are they saying they want things to go back to... Wait, isn't that the plush I just gave the queen? What, you want a refund? So you... Come on. Say that to my face, gosh. Noelle? The hell were you doing in there? That's cheating. I'm glad you're okay, though, since that stupid queen took you, I was kind of worried. You're not on their side. Huh? Wait! Chris, help me. That's right, we have a truce. Chris said could be on your team. Oh, really? Well, if Chris said so, I guess. Didn't really want to kill you anyways. So, get in line already. Okay. Chris also said I should be behind Susie. Well, if Chris said so, let's go already. Alright. I'm gonna save and this video here. I hope you enjoyed it. I wanna freaking stab that character. I wanna freaking stab Spamton. Oh my god. See ya.